SVR.
Central Georgetown County in northeastern South Carolina until 12:15 p.m. At 11:31 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Yawkey South Island, moving north at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated.
Don't scare me, you guys.
Locations impacted include Georgetown, Deborah View Colony,
Yawkey South Island,
Pioneer Bay Entrance, and North Santee. For your purchase, you move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
Flood warning.
Flood advisory in effect until 1:35 p.m. this afternoon. What?